Hello everyone, so I'm going to be showing you today step by step how I did this painting of this beautiful bird. I did this for one of my sisters, the second oldest. I am one of six girls and it's her birthday today, so I wanted to do something extra special for her. She has everything and it's so hard to shop for her, so I thought it would be nice to do something that came from the heart. And since I am really in love with peacocks and their vibrant colors, I thought it was a fabulous thing to give to her because she is just as vibrant as the bird itself. So what I did for this today, I used a lot of metallic paints as well as just basic colors and a lot of metallic. I also used glitter glue and I added bling to add a glow and a spark to the bird itself, just because the bird itself is just such a beautiful, fabulous, vibrant bird. You know, it would go perfect just to add that bling and, you know, that glitter. So I hope she likes it. I am going to be giving it to her today. I hope she really likes it and I hope you guys like it. A video will be following step by step of how I did this. And thanks for watching. Bye.